let's take a look at some of the exhibits at East Midlands Aeropark. We'll also watch some departures and arrivals from the adjacent East Midlands Airport. Keep an eye out too for the return of Rolls-Royce-owned Spitfire PR-19, which had earlier departed for a display.
Around it, but that's like a name.